In the Olympics, the president of the International Olympic Committee, IOC, Thomas Bach, practices mock fencing with a young Japanese junior high school student during an event marking 1 year before the start of the Tokyo 2020 Olympic Games. And these are the stories for EN Sports. I'm Ben Bernard.